Tonight we have a very special guest. She's a farm girl from South Carolina who knows what it takes to make your dreams become a reality. She's gone from bare feet to high heels and is today a nationally recognized Southern humorist.
And her mama put those pink spongy rollers in her hair the night before. And as we say in the South, her hair was jacked up to Jesus. And I proceeded to tell him my entire reproductive history. Oh my goodness. He just stared at me. He said, "You ain't got no chaps." I went, "No." He said, "Well, if you was my heifer." I would have done drove you to the meat processing plant. I said, "Honey, if I was your heifer, I'd drive myself." But guess what? That's a good thing. That prepared me for life. Because some people will throw tomatoes at your field of dreams. I did not win Miss America, but I married her boyfriend. That's good enough. Did you know maybe is good enough? And do you know the best four-letter word in the English language? Y'all gonna get freaked out now. Is next. When you hear no, think next. I begged that school. I said, "You do not know what's inside of me. Please, please, please." How many of y'all remember the movie Mulan? My favorite line in one of the songs. "When will my reflection show who I am inside?" They let me in on academic probation. That's good. And I graduated. I was on the dean's list one semester, and I went on to graduate school and to Miss America. We're here to learn and understand. Get it fresh or in a can. No fears and doubts, just deeds for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for our keynote speaker, Miss Jane Jenkins Herlong.